The year is 2012. You're feeling pissed because your friends just canceled lunch when you were almost there. And you don't have a license yet, so you have to walk home. 8 miles. You come home to see your school report card lying out on the table. You're failing math. And science. Oh, and gym class. You know your parents are going to lecture you hardcore. They're already lecturing you 24/7 about your relationship. Just when you thought it couldn't get worse, your dog ate the food you left out, and your new boots have given you a blister from walking. Things are going swell. But now, life isn't so hard because you're not a teen anymore. Well, at least that's what they say. You have a mean boss. You're getting into arguments with your partner. You dropped your phone on the road, and now it's smashed. Your car keeps breaking down. You almost set your kitchen on fire. Sometimes, you need to kill anger with more anger. That's why Angry Orchard is celebrating its 10th birthday by increasing its alcohol content. Because you're not getting any younger, you're only getting angrier.
Angry Orchard. Taste the rage.